There are some reports saying that a kind of man-wolf was found close to the city of São Paulo a few weeks ago, but we don't know for sure if it's real.
Deep inside.
number two, perhaps the creature is real. The police department reported a huge number of murders last night. It seems like the human race is facing some kind of plague.